position, you know, if there have been any articles written about you or entirely of a political nature, you know, we're going to investigate.
Always good. I would strong with that with my mice. You're probably going to want to have, you know, you're probably looking for is the person's expenses. Then they can travel.
Tell me about what it is that they do. And
my advice to everybody.
You know, every year between 4,000 and 5,000 Moroccans come to the United States with the diversity visa. Morocco is one of the highest-ranking countries in terms of people that win the diversity visa lottery and come to the United States to build a life here, and we are very excited about that. We think that it helps build strong ties between the United States and Morocco, which have been friendly and warm and strong for more than 200 years, and we look forward to even deepening these relations.
As of January 2010, Morocco was taken out of
the... I'm in the beauty industry, I own a salon and spa. Mm-hmm. Immigrant visa, or there is a certain market service, is there any specific visa?
Embassy of Morocco and
but you have to do what they tell you. So if...
هذه بادرة طيبة. باش كيتعرفوا المواطنين المغاربه المقيمين بالولايات المتحده الامريكيه بالنوع ديال التاشيرات وكيفيه اصدار التاشيرات ويعني حتى الاستشاره وكيفيه التعامل مع المسطرة.
قبل كل شيء انا تنشكر القنصليه الامريكيه بالدار البيضاء على هذه الالتفاته اللي حنا تنعتبروها انها التفاته جيده بالنسبه للجاليه المغربيه الامريكيه.
عرفت بزاف ديال المعلومات وان شاء الله غادي نوظفها في الابليكيشنز الجدادين اللي غندير ان شاء الله.